Hello guys, Chelsea Tanya Mwawana, Miss KCA first runners up, and this is our team. We have a club, an Impact Fashion Club.
Impact Fashion.
Yeah,
okay.
We mostly do things concerning modeling, mm-hmm. fashion, mm-hmm. and such. Thank you.
Welcome. Okay. Next.
Hi everyone. Barbara Muthoni Kairu, a student at main campus KCA University, a major of information technology. Miss Prom KCA University, and I'm glad to be here representing the Impact Fashion. As you can see, it's a group majorly trying to put creatives together and fashion all together. Yes.
Okay. What's the difference between Miss KCA and Miss Prom? What's the difference? So the difference between Miss Prom and Miss KCA?
Basically, there's no difference.
It's just that.
Miss
the same thing, eh?
Almost the same thing. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Prom. Mm-hmm. Prom is. Una nayamaju.
Eh, same hiyo. Tunataka kuelewa si kila mtu anaelewa hizi vitu, unaelewa?
High school za maju vile walikuwa na. Oh, when you reach at 16, you're there, prom, Mr. and Miss Prom. So basically, we wanted to create that culture in Kenya, and it's not always all about the Western culture.
All right. Hey, I like that. Okay, next.
Hi.
Hi.
My name is Tyrion Blessing. I'm a student at KCA University. I'm honestly pursuing my diploma in information and technology.
Okay.
I'm a member of Impact Fashion Club at KCA. It's an amazing club. Learning about fashion, modeling. And it's nice to be here.
Okay. Nice to have you too. Okay. Next.
Hi. Yeah.
Hi.
I'm Whitney Washira, a student at the KCA main campus.
Okay.
Pursuing my certificate in information communication technology.
Okay.
And I'm part of this amazing team you can see here.
I can see.
From known as the Impact Fashion.
Impact Fashion.
Yeah, and I'm glad to be here.
Okay.
Hello guys.
Hello.
My name is Teddy Washira. I am pursuing Bachelor of Commerce, specializing in accounts.
Accounts.
Yes, yes, yes. Yeah. Apart from studies, I do fashion stylist and also training. Yes.
All right. This
is a.
What do you call it?
It's an hat, a samurai hat.
Oh.
Yes,
hat.
Yes. Yes.
Samurai.
Samurai, yes, yes.
Oh. Oh, ay. Ineza katakata mtu. Eh? Essence yake ni gani?
To me, it's an aesthetic. It's to finish the look, but also it's an inspo from the Japanese culture. Oh. Yes.
Okay. At least now we know. We know now. Yes. Next. Next.
So hello.
Hi.
My name is Shireen Kirote Mwiti, a student at the main campus, KCU University. Pursuing diploma in business information technology. I'm the second runners up, Miss KCA.
Okay.
I'm a content creator, YouTube, watanipata pale kama Sherry Official.
Sherry Official.
Yeah.
YouTube.
Yeah, YouTube. Okay. I'm also a talented actress. And I'm a member of Impact Faction.
Okay. Very nice.
Yeah, thank you so much. My name is Eugene Kwach. And I'm the current Mr. KCA University 2024. I'm also a TV host. I host politics and current affairs.
Easy way of zinakujua.
Yes. So that is me. I'm also an actor.
Okay.
And actually, there's a show running, Mistaken Identity. That is one of our shows. I'm going around Sai. It is premiering, so you guys can find time and maybe get to watch it. I also happen to be the villain in the movie.
Okay.
Yes. So generally, we have come here as a Impact Fashion. Impact Fashion started around 2017, through and through, we've been working and progressing on. We deal with things to do with fashion, training, modeling, a lot of things. But we also get time to come together as a people because we understand that at the end of the day, coming together and networking is very important for a people. But yes, it's a very active club, and we have got a lot of visions going forward.
Okay.
Thank you.
I think I'll join Impact Club. Impact Fashion. Impact Club. Fashion.
And actually, Impact Fashion is actually looking for maybe if we can link, maybe we can cooperate, we can work together as GBS and Impact Fashion. Our programs and every other thing, you can work together. All the other shows, we have very great minds here, apart from just, they can actually talk, they can do a lot of things. So here we have vast talents. Anything that may be required here, you can outsource from here. Thank you so much.
We'll talk about it.
Yeah, I'm also a fourth year studying Bachelor of Journalism and Digital Media at KCA.
Okay. Thank you.
So hello everyone.
Hello.
My name is Annette Wangoi Karaoke, student at KCA University, studying procurement and logistics. The current queen of KCA University 2023-2024.
Queen.
And yeah.
What the difference between the queen, miss? What the difference there?
For the queen, you represent a section of, let's say, town campus or rectangular campus, but for the miss, you represent like the whole KCA.
Oh, now you know. Now you know. Yes. Yeah.
I'm also a content creator. You can find me at TikTok and Instagram at Being Near. Thank you.
Welcome. Okay. Next, you can you can use the one. Okay, no worries. No worries. Sharon.
Shane.
Shane. Okay. Studying accounting.
I'd love to talk.
Okay. I think I'll hold you next time. Next time I'll invite you. Next.
Hello, everyone. Okay. My name is Ahmed Mahmoud Mohammed. I'm actually a singer. Actually, I'm one of the two. I'm currently Mr. Popularity at KCA University 2022-2023. So I'm doing a diploma in business management.
So what does me?
I'm currently
Popularity. Okay, what's the difference?
Okay, let's say I'm the most popular person in KCA.
Oh, tunakujua. Okay.
Hi, I'm Judy Gakuya. I love clothes because they are so inspiring, because you can feel different in different outfits. So I love like the feeling that different outfits give you, and I love to project that on my social media. So I'm a content creator on social media, and also I'm an aspiring actress. So thank you.
Welcome. Okay, think tutabaki naye tukiongea. Junior teacher, sindio? He's the teacher, right? Thank you guys for coming through and gracing our airwaves and our show. I really had fun. Lakini mimi before muende kuna kitu moja tu inanisumbua. Just one thing, I just feel I'm in the wrong place. I should just work on my fashion, right? Nione nani? Who should I talk to? I'll talk to you, right? Okay. Go just free and catwalk.
Lakini sasa hivi
wameshaiva. Wote, so unakuwa mwenye siwezi ongelea hapo. Sawa, nitajua, nishaona.